see what happens in here today. Where are we? You are being a buzzkill. Pigging out. Okay. Well, I guess that's a different kind of group of travelers passing by. We've got that going for us. The stuff has been mined out. Let it run a little. Food alert. Mental break state again. From you again, because why would any other person have a mental breakdown besides you? I'll probably end up planning and getting this tattered apparel. Yeah, I was looking for that to happen. Poor quality clothing. All that, and we haven't started even our tailoring. So let's see. Production. Art bench. Butchering table. Hand tailoring bench. Clothes. Electric tailoring bench. I'm cheap. I'm not going to use. We ain't gonna have the cloth anyway, but we can make a bill for, I need them to make a duster and to do until you have X, which X is 10. Anyways, 50% head quality, you know, hit thingy, then we don't care. And there we are. Best we're gonna do about that. Because, well. Originally haul, because we can do the psych leaves. just don't want stone blocks in here. Wood. Want weapons. That's funny. What? Oh. That's awkward. That is solving a lot of our, let's say, food issues, because it is insanely quick. Not only that, but these guys are growing. We need one that's just doing nothing but plants, like, all the time. Why are you? You got to destroy kidney and pinky, so you're going to be grouchy all the time. Ugly environment, recreation, awful bedroom. So where is your bedroom anyway? Oh, you're not happy because... Wait. You're an undergrounder. What do we have you doing? used that thing is nice, but it's freaking annoying.
Ugh.
I don't need to know that this. What I need to do is get he's got a concrete floor, which isn't exactly beautiful. Smooth floor takes longer.
Gives the best value, but
it is insanely long. So there's, you still got that fiber crap. It's like that mechanite thing back in the day. You got rid of yours. Yours should be going away pretty soon. You're just going to be annoying for a while. Need a research project? Yes. Geothermal. You'll be into that for a while. Okay, buddy. All our colony members have something now. So, we're going to deconstruct and keep that one. You're getting there. Nobody's been doing any cleaning for a while. That's quite annoying. It's gonna be that way this whole time. Is that how that's gonna go? Actually, no, we're gonna do gun turrets. Because gun turrets will give me the ability to put up defenses, like very good defenses. and traps and other stuff. Visitors. And this will be the first time that I have visitors that I can actually do stuff with. Yay! And they actually have bedrooms. Crummy bedrooms, but they actually have bedrooms that they're not gonna, like, murderize me for. See, I got my food thing under control. For the most part. I mean, I'm getting more and more blocks and everything. What did I choose this out of? Granite? Slate? Slate? Marble? It. Production structures. I don't want granite. Slay to work. Don't get it done. Chuck. Ah. Be to my pretties. And now you have somebody on a tantrum. If you beat up that battery, it's gonna explode and kill you. And I hope it does. That'll be dramatically very convenient and very liking. I will seriously like it. I'm not gonna lie. I'd be happy about it. Wouldn't hurt my feelings in it. Ooh. Crash pod. Person. Okay, you don't have anything. You're trigger happy. You can't care, which, you know, that's not exactly. Has forsaken physical. Oh, you are getting rescued. Oh yeah, you're getting captured. No doubt in my mind about that one. You are getting captured for sure. You will be a prisoner of war, and I do not care. You will be captured. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You are a prisoner of war, baby. Well, zombie war, anyway. Oh yeah, I'm like, oh my lord, please. Freaky, freaky, please. So, you are extreme blood loss, which almost killed you. That's fantastically horrible, because, well, you know, now I got a solar eclipse, so no power from okay, that's inconvenient. That is definitely inconvenient. Especially since most of my people are appearing from Gidget there, who likes to throw
rings.
Sometimes, I think it would be a lot easier just to murder them then keep them. So you are in intense pain and not very, but you have a low expectation. You love the way it looks and all that, so we will try to recruit you. Oh my god. And you have a bow. There's two of you this time. Interesting. Interesting, dear sir. And you're gonna try to probably attack while I'm asleep. Because you're rude like that. Yeah. Mother. You're destroying more of my solar panel than anything. Screw this. brain-infected zombie? No. That's not him. What the heck's going on? Because I can't click on him. Okay. That's right. Moderate. PV destroyed. Gonna die soon. Going to have problems soon. So, you are gonna have problems. You are gonna have problems. Grouchy. No. What? What the? What the heck? Where the heck's my people? So, what?